It doesn't quite taste like the real thing, does it?
I've never eaten a real apple.
Well, how sad. Apples are a thing of beauty. You want to talk about oppression, you should start in your own mess hall.
It's made of our shit, you know. That's the base material that we use in our replicators. We deconstruct it to the atomic level and then reform the atoms. It's pretty good for shit. And we don't have to commit atrocities for it.
Well, you're not being very diplomatic.
And you're wasting my time. Are we negotiating or not?